Are you here for the massage? Yeah? Okay, great. We'll just go ahead and get started. If you could give me your hand, please. A little bit cold. Your hands feel a little bit cold. That's okay. We'll warm them up and massage. Massage your hands, your arms, shoulders, head, and your legs and feet as well, if that's okay. How does that sound? Okay, great. Just getting your pinky here, your ring finger, middle finger, pointer finger, and your thumb as well. We can go up your forearm, all the way up to your shoulder. Oh, interesting. It appears you have dropped a screw in your leg. Don't worry about that. I can fix that later, okay? I apologize for any camera shaking or background noise. You know, working with limited supplies here. Just gonna really massage into the palm of your hand here. Kind of get all the way deep into your bones. With your hands real quick. Let me just sit you right back up and massage your shoulders a bit. Having a good day today so far? Good, 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 good. Just tapping on your abnormally bony shoulders, I will say. I can massage your arm up here. Your forearm, all the way to your bicep. Great, how's that feeling so far? How's that feeling so far? Good, 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 good. So it sounds like someone's cleaning the kitchen. As deep as I can to your muscles here. I don't mean to call you weak and scrawny, but there aren't a lot of muscles we're working with at the moment. All right, we can do a bit of a head massage as well. Tapping on your skull. face as well, down your cheekbones. Around your temples. Down your bridge of your nose. Along your jaw. Can see we have my assistant here with us today. All right, why don't we? I notice you have a little bit of negative energy, maybe a bit of undead negative energy. Does that make sense? I suppose it is Halloween after all. So why don't I get rid of that? Okay. Negative energy over here, push it away. Negative energy over here, push it away. Let's get back to the massage, and why don't we massage your legs a little bit, okay? If you could just prop your leg up like that, perfect. Just give a good foot massage. Your hamstrings. Push down this. The calves can be a source of tension, at least for me. I don't know if you're an athlete, but you used to be back when you were alive. Okay. I can see how the tension might last into the afterlife. That's good. You have flexible ankles. Okay. Just rush that. You can hand me, or maybe flip me, your other leg. Readjust you a little bit. I think my assistant wants to leave. Hold on one second. I lost one but gained another. He's kind of a secondary assistant. He's a big guy, big boy. Do you want to say hi? Say hi to the ASMR folks. Oops, sorry, kind of bonked you. Yeah, I know, bud. Where was I? My assistant is purring quite loudly. Oh yes, your foot. Up into your calf. And your shin. I also, I get shin splints when I run a lot. Might be something you experience as well. Your shin is very prominent. Okay. Now why don't we use a little bit of lotion? A little bit of lotion. Sit up straight, my guy. Sit up straight. Just rubbing lotion into your bones. Your other arm as well now. Just kind of squeezing up and down your arm, okay? Your shoulder and back down all the way to your wrist and each of your fingers. Let's go back to the shoulder massage a little bit. Yeah, keep banging your head against the window here. I'm just gonna tap all the way down your arm again. Back up to your shoulders and back up to your head. Down your head, down your shoulders, down your arms, tips of your fingers, and back up. And then we're gonna go down, 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 down your arms again, and we'll get all the way down to your legs. Quite an image, yeah? Like, what's his problem? See, I prefer my first assistant more than my second assistant here because he yells a lot, complains quite a bit, you know? It's like, none of us are getting paid, so you don't need to complain, little guy.